What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shane, the one and only Hip Hopkins. We got some new music today from Nipsey Hussle and Jay-Z, and the song is called What It Feels Like.
Hey, oh, hey, oh. You can't imagine the way that this cash feeling. Don't know what's harder, the first or the last million. My last album took care of my grandchildren. You try to win, crack your head on the glass ceiling. Sick with it is. The way this money look, I be signing Sony for years. Microdosing shrooms and I might just go pop it this. They see that black Rari, they know that this one of his.
So yes, we got some new music from Nipsey Hussle and Jay-Z. This is coming off the soundtrack to the new movie that just came out, Judas and the Black Messiah. And off this soundtrack, there's a lot of well-known names off here. And let me just read some off to you. It has her on here, Nas, Black Thought, Hit-Boy, Smino and Saba, J.I.D. is on here, Masego, BJ the Chicago Kid, Lil Durk, G Herbo, Polo G, Dom Kennedy, Rakim, ASAP Rocky, just to name a few. I probably gave y'all more than enough, but artists from back in the 90s to now, man, you're going to get all type of different sounds on this soundtrack, so I definitely have to check it out. I haven't heard the soundtrack or watched the movie yet, but I'm excited to hear what's on the album for the movie, and definitely excited for this Nipsey Hussle and Jay-Z collab. And it's unfortunate that these two didn't get a song together before Nip's passing. But one thing I love about Jay-Z is that when Nipsey Hussle was putting out his Crenshaw mixtape, he had 1,000 copies of them and was selling them for $100, which is unknown, which means you really believe in your product and what you're putting into it. And Jay-Z, he bought 10 of them. Even though Jay-Z isn't on social media like that, I'm sure he still has his ears to the streets and knows what's going on. And for him to support Nipsey like that at a time when he wasn't even as big as he was gonna get before he passed and everything, I think that's pretty dope. So far on social media, I haven't seen anything bad, anything negative about the song. I've been seeing a lot of tweets that Jay-Z's the greatest, Jay-Z's the GOAT of this rap shit, and these two are so inspirational to a lot of people that look like me who are black and want to be successful. And these two have really laid out a blueprint of what you can do and how to do it for black people like myself. And to see where they came from and the knowledge they picked up along the way, and they're not only doing it for themselves but for others to give it back and try to inspire other people, which I love so much. And to see these two on a song, I'm really excited to hear this. So enough talking. Nipsey Hussle, Jay-Z, What It Feels Like. Let's jump into it.
The only reason I survive, cause a nigga is special first. You get successful, then it gets stressful thirst. Niggas gonna test you, see what your texture's worth. Diamonds and bites, one of them pressure first. Street nigga, still I get checks and spurts. I'm for peace, but before I get pressed, I murk. Better days, pray for, but expecting worse. At this level, bullshit, I'm just less concerned. Cruising in the six, looking at the proceeds. Rap music on my wrist, drop another mixtape. My shit booming at this bitch. Young Malcolm, I'm the leader of the movement at this bitch. Yeah. And this is what it feels like. Reaching level make you question, is it real life? All the weed good, all the pussy real tight.
Okay, whenever I hear Nipsey's voice, man, it always makes me sad. Just makes me think about everything, man. But it's always good to hear his voice on a new song, for sure. But I fuck with the beat, and he starts off by saying, the only reason I survive is because a nigga's special. Like, I'm supposed to be here. This wasn't by accident. And he's telling you this is what it feels like when you first get here. You gonna be successful, and then it's gonna turn into stress, and niggas gonna test you because they try to see what you do, what you like, and that's what comes with it. That's what it feels like to be successful. And Nip says he's all for peace, but if he gets pressed, I'm a merc. Like, I'm not just gonna go down easy. I'm gonna go down with the fight, and I'm praying for better days but expecting the worst. Even though life is good right now, I'm still expecting the worst because that's just life. And then Nip getting braggadocious, he's saying, cruising in my six, looking at the proceeds of rap music on my wrist, just dropped a mixtape, I'm booming out this bitch, Young Malcolm, the leader of the movement in this bitch. Like, so Nip knows who he is, man. He knows that he's an inspiration to a lot of people, and he's leading the movement. And he said, when you reach a certain level, it got you questioning, like, damn, is this real life? Because even when you're on top of the world, it still comes with bullshit. So he said, this is what success feels like. So far, I like what he's talking about. The beat is hard. I like the beat, man, but let's jump back into it.
Trophy and bricks, way before Orbeez double disc, 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix, filtered bass, sip coat, like a Michelin star chef, kiss to my wrist, I go dummy with my left, I arrest on my dick, try to audit all my checks, too late, you know they hate when you become hard and they expect you, let them crack a storm your capital, put their feet up on your desk and you're talking tough to me, I lost all my little respect, I'm selling weed, in the open, bringing folks, I'm from the feds, I know the payback gonna be mean, I'm saving all my little bread, pray for me y'all, one day I'ma have to pay for these dogs. Real niggas is extinct. It ain't safe for me, my dog. They killing niggas in their own hood. That makes sense to you at all. You burnt your bridge to the other side. You know you can't swim across. Y'all know niggas can't swim. They frat Mike after you die. Y'all know niggas can't win. You never land on your side. I arrived on the day Fred Hampton got murdered. Hold up. Assassinated, just to clarify further. With Chuck A. Bertha is the chairman mixed with Jeff Ford. Big step on the gym with my legs crossed. Black stones on my neck, y'all can't kill Christ. Black Messiah is what I feel like. Shit ain't gonna stop till y'all spill blood. We gon' turn up even more since y'all killed God. What it feels like.
Okay, so this is why everybody was saying, bragging about Jay-Z saying he's the GOAT. This verse went hard. He started off by saying Scorpion Bricks way before Aubrey's double diss. Drake, he put out an album, Scorpion, way before that. 40 on my lap, clap, sound like 40 did the mix. 40's a producer. Y'all gotta keep up. Jay-Z, if y'all don't fuck with Jay-Z, come on, man. Grow up. And he said, IRS on my dick, they try to audit my checks. Too late, you know they hate when you become more than they expect. So now they try to cancel me. They try to stop me from trying to keep doing what I'm doing. You let them crackers storm the Capitol, put their feet on your desk. Are you talking tough to me? So that's okay, but what I'm doing, I don't get it. And he said, I'm selling weed out in the open and bringing folks home from the feds. Jay-Z's doing more than a lot of people, but still he's getting hate. He said, real niggas extinct. Y'all gonna have to pray for me. Like, they might try to come after me too. The payback gonna be mean when they try to get rid of me. So pray for me, y'all. They get rid of real niggas. And that weed line, I think Jay-Z opened up his first weed dispensary. Black owned shit. So salute to Jay-Z for that. But Jay-Z spit facts, man. But the line at the end that he said, we gonna turn up since y'all killed cuh. R.I.P. Nip, man. But overall, Nipsey Hussle, Jay-Z, what it feels like. Man, this is actually a slap, man. What you gotta actually sit down and listen to. But overall, I'm gonna give this one a 9.5 out of 10. This is actually a good one, man. But these two just talking about their experience and what it feels like to be successful and what they've gone through. So I fuck with both of them. I don't have a favorite verse, but they're both just talking about from their perspective. So I can respect it and I fuck with it. But overall, great song. Haven't heard the soundtrack yet. Make sure you go check it out. I'm definitely going to go check it out. If you haven't seen the movie already, Judas and the Black Messiah, go check it out. The late, great Nipsey Hussle and the GOAT Jay-Z with What It Feels Like. Salute. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought of the song. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know. Make sure you like the video. And if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. As always, my name is Hip Hopkins. Be safe and thank you for tuning in.